Hi, in this video, I want to share with you one of the most powerful and free SEO tools, which is called mangoose.com. You can either click on my description link at the bottom of this video, or you can just go to mangoose.com and you can start your 10-day trial. Yeah? So you can just key in your 10-day trial, fill up your account, you don't have to enter your credit card, you can immediately use it, right? So I'm going to sign in to my account. Just to show you what you can use with this tool. And even though if you're a basic beginner, this is super cool. That's it. All you need to do is once you get this, you can use keyword research. You can find keywords. You can use analyze your search engine. You can analyze your backlinks. You can get a lot of metrics, which is one of my favorite, right? This is how you do it, right? All you need to do is you can click on get metrics. This will show it to you. Okay, and you can put any domain inside here. For example, let's say I go to a website and I want to search for florist in Petaling Street or florist in KL. Yeah, I will just take this example and I want to see, because they're ranking on the first page, I want to see what they have done, right? So this is a super cool tool. You can analyze this here. Yeah, you can put this in and you can see all these things, domain authority, page authority. Yeah. So to give you a good example, if you are a basic SEO, you're just getting started, you probably want to look around 20 to 30 is good. Yeah, if you are quite advanced, even about 50, not a problem. And if you have an expert level above 50, you can try to rank for these keywords, right? So this is what just to share a few things that you can do. Yeah, all these are the metrics. You can see how many backlinks. Backlinks are how many people are linking to them, right? So you can see that they have about 224 backlinks. The top content. Yeah, you can reverse engineer a lot of things, right? And this is a free tool and it's cool. Yeah? You can try it for 10 days. And if you like it, you can purchase on the monthly issue. So one more thing that if you don't want to come in and enter, You can also go to Mangoose Chrome extension. Yeah, they have a Chrome extension. You can do like this, and download for Chrome, download for Firefox. Since I use a Chrome, I will just click on Chrome, add to Chrome, add extension, and that's it, right? So it's cool. So now you have okay, I think I've added that. All right, so for example, again, let's say you come to this website, your competitor website or your website, and you know, you just click on the orange color button here on the top right, and what's going to happen? Did I click on this? Welcome. Local, this feature is not available for this URL. No, I didn't go for this URL. Here we go. All right, so click on this orange color button and you can see the whole data comes out. So what I like to see are a few things. It is probably what are the keywords. It says site profiler by Mangoose. I'm in the wrong one. My goodness, why am I clicking? Okay, I want to come to this happy bunch, yeah? Again, I just pick it randomly, yeah. So these are the keywords that this person is ranking for. So you can see all the keywords, reverse engineer the person keyword. And I like to look at their backlinks, where do they get their links, yeah? It is super cool, yeah? Just wait for a while, it comes out. And also, yeah, while waiting for it, yeah, see, it's all here. You can see where they're getting the links from, so you can actually follow where to get the links. And you can also see the on-page SEO, which is very important, right? What I like to see is I like to see whether they are optimized or not. For example, the title is good, the image is good, the description is good, it is good. And I like to go to the headings. These are two things I go, the title and the heading. So I like to see that the H1 tag is fully optimized. So if I take a look at all these things, yeah, and I look at the title, and I look at the H1 tag, right now, I know that this website is fully utilized, optimized, And I probably want to think twice, three times, whether I want to fight this website to be on the first page, number one. If it's easy, then probably I will take a look and I think I can compete. Sure, why not, right? So make sure that the title, H1 tags, most of the website are not fully utilized. And this is something you can use for your advantage and also do. Yeah. So Google takes a lot of priority on the title and the H1 tag. So again, SERP presence, the meta tag, not really so much. Yeah, not so much of a concern. You just need to look at this description here. But what I like to do is this on-page keywords here. What are the keywords the person is ranking for, and also the heading, especially the H1 tag. So all the best. If you like this tool, try it. It's called mango.com, or you can click on my link to get your free 10 days trial. All the best, guys.